Hello, this is Chris with Kunze Analytics. Thanks for watching this video. Today I'd like to discuss the Maya principle. This has nothing to do with ancient cultures on the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. What it does mean is a design principle that combines that which is unfamiliar with what is familiar. It's the most advanced and yet acceptable design. So I'd like to talk about the first element, which has to do with the most advanced. This typically causes fear, trepidation, and phobia in people because it's new, novel, and different from what we're used to. But yet acceptable is that which gives us comfort, familiarity, and what we know quite a bit about, and we don't have to think much to live with it and coexist with it. Now, in the work that Kunze Analytics does, we apply this principle. The most advanced that causes fear and trepidation in a lot of people is artificial intelligence. Yet, we combine it with a deployment or a delivery system which is known to over 1.2 billion people worldwide, and that's Microsoft Excel spreadsheets. So the part that's scary is predictive analytics for many people, and that which is familiar to a sales leader would be sales forecast. Sales forecasting is an activity that sales managers and leaders do very frequently. They will pull together all of their key performance indicators and look at their direct reports or the division, the department that they're running in sales or business development. So it's a familiar activity of gathering information and making decisions. The Maya principle then can be used at a deeper level and looking at new technologies, in particular data mining, but combining it with coaching strategies for each one of your sales professionals, not just for a whole group, but for each individual salesperson or business development professional. So this is Chris with Kunze Analytics. We are predicting performance through analytics and helping you decide with data. Thanks and have a great day.